On a much lighter note, working on her music career and looking after the sons Charlie and Tennyson, it seems we have watched the Crowes fall in love and arguably out. Sadly, it doesn't look like there is a happy ending in the story for Russell Crowe and Danielle Spencer. You have more, Bill.
Sydney's biggest celebrity couple has split. After 9 years of marriage, and entertainment reporter Angela Bishop joins us now. Ange, what went wrong?
Well, at this stage, it would appear long separations have played a role. Russell has shot 4 movies in the past 12 months, is shooting one right now and has another one ready to go, while Danielle has mostly been here. But this was the marriage many believed would be one of the rare showbiz unions to go the distance. And the main reaction has been shock. I spoke to Danielle's father, musician Don Spencer, a short time ago, who confirmed the sad news. He says he still thinks the world of Russell and that everyone's main priority is their children. Danielle Spencer was under siege today, surrounded by media, as she left the Sydney mansion she and Russell only moved into this year. Just over 24 hours ago, Russell was on stage in New York, gigging with Sting, but something was missing, his wedding ring. Yet 3 weeks ago, on his last visit home to Sydney, it was in its usual spot as he watched his Rabbitohs play for a spot in the grand final. Now fans are asking, what went wrong?
Mr. and Mrs. Crowe!
When Russell Crowe wed Danielle Spencer on his 39th birthday in 2003, the marriage bore all the hallmarks of a match made in heaven. The couple had known each other for years. They were both talented artists in their own right, and both were close to their families. When sons Charlie, now 8, and Tennyson, 6, were born, Russell scaled back his movie-making schedule. But this year, both of their careers have been full steam ahead in different countries. Danielle starred in Dancing with the Stars, hubby making a flying visit home to lend his support at the 11th hour.
Golly gosh, baby, you've been doing so well.
He'd been in London shooting Les Miserables before heading to Iceland and the US to film Noah, the reason for his epic beard. Danielle also travelled to the US to see Russell after paparazzi photos appeared of her on a night out with her dancing partner Damien Whitewood, both dismissing rumours of any problems. At this stage, the split is being referred to as a separation. There could possibly be some public comment from Russell as he begins publicity commitments for his next 2 movies due for release, The Man with the Iron Fists and Les Miserables.
Thanks, Angela.